What is crack-a-lackin' YouTube? Jake Fisher here, back with another episode. Today, we're gonna switch it up another time. I'm in Washington, Wisconsin, and we're gonna do some questions and answers. So, while I go on Instagram, you send in some questions that you want me to answer about myself, personal life, YouTube, liberty, anything. So I'm gonna answer those, answer any more questions you guys have, and hopefully this is helpful in the future. Alright guys, first question on my phone today is, what is the acceptance rate at Liberty University? And as of 2019, it says 55.5%. I think it was lower in the years past, but I think that was wrong, so it seems more accurate. It is fairly, like, hard to get into, but not, like, too hard. As long as you have, like, fairly decent grades, like, good person, good record, no criminal activity, you're probably chilling. It's a great school. I recommend Liberty for all of you. Question two. The question is, Mo Bamba or Sicko Mode? This is kind of an old question, but it's gotta be Mo Bamba. If you're not riding Mo Bamba, you're not riding anything at all. Shout out to Mo Bamba. He's a basketball player, but the song kind of fire. Make sure you play it on clean version. It's a lot of bad words, but the beat is killer. Oh. Next question. How many subs do you have? Well, I have around 142 subscribers as of recording this. But guys, I'm trying to get to 200 subs by the end of the year. Please help me do this. I don't care if you like share this with your friends. Go on your mom's phone and subscribe to me. Doesn't matter. Please share this video. Have people subscribe. I'm really trying to grow this channel, and hopefully it'll become a side business or full-time business in the future. Please show your love and support. Love you guys so much. Next question. What is your opinion about Ring by Spring? Ring by Spring is a thing mainly in Christian colleges where people try to engage each other by posing, like in marriage. By spring, and it's like a big deal, people are trying to get a rush to get married. I think that's a bad idea. I get it if you know the right one, but usually it takes time to get to know people, and so you should take it slow, take your time. Marriage should be an eternal thing. Divorce is awful and nasty, so just take your time to get to know people. People do change, but just make sure you're picking the right one. What's your favorite animal? That's easy. Orca, aka killer whale. These animals are beasts, and I love them so much. This question asks, what are the things to do on and off campus at Liberty University? Boy, is there a lot. There's a lot to do at Liberty University. Things include bowling. I go to the skate park quite a bit. There's a Snowflex Hill, which is a turf hill that people snowboard and ski down, which is super fun. You can go tubing too. There's a bunch of hiking trails, a bunch of mountains nearby that people go hiking by. We go a lot on the weekends, so that's super fun. The gym is super nice. There's a lot of fun restaurants. There's just a lot of fun stuff to do. And there's also like a lot of events happening almost every week, like a bingo, trivia night, movie times, and all that stuff is free, which is super fun. What is the best food on campus is the next question. Well, the cafeteria, also known as The Rock, also known as Reber Thomas Hall. Don't know what that means. Everyone calls it The Rock. It's all right. Some people like it. Shout out Eli, who loves the salads there. I don't know how you like it. All right, but still love you, man. Shout out Minnesota. Anyway, favorite restaurant on campus. There's Philly Cheesesteak Place, which is pretty good. Probably goes in second place. Coming in, number one place. You probably guessed it. It's Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A is so good. It's a plus swipe, which I recommend getting if you go to Liberty. There's regular meal swipes and plus swipes. Plus swipes are the way to go, you get a lot more. Also, I can use a lot of dine dollars on their shakes. My favorite is strawberry and also chocolate. Vanilla is a little sus, don't get vanilla. Oh hey, didn't see you there. Next question. I'm actually gonna say who said this. This is my sister, Hannah Fisher. Hannah, I appreciate you saying this, but it kind of hurt. Question is, are you a fake blonde? I know my eyebrows are brown and my hair is blonde, but I'm a true blonde. I love blonde hair, anything with blonde. If my hair turns brown, I'll be depressed. But hopefully, it hasn't turned brown yet. and in the summer it gets really blonde, so we're on the right trail. Next question, final question. How is the roommate? How's it going? Heard some strange things about him. My roommate sent this one in, so... No, it's not shout-out Senate. Actually, viewer of the month, kind of a big deal. He's a great roommate. It's actually really worked out well. We'll probably room next year together, too. So, we have a lot in common, which is super nice and super fun. I know a lot of people that don't have good roommates, and it's not worked out, so... I'm truly blessed that it's worked out, and we're having a good time so far, and more memories to come. Thank you so much for watching. As always, please like and subscribe. Comment down below who your favorite sibling is. My favorite sibling, I can't say it because she's in the room right now, is my dog, Rusty. My two sisters are great, but our dog, Rusty, is cuter and he doesn't put up such a fuss. Comment down below your favorite sibling without them getting mad, preferably. Have a good day. Like and subscribe. This is my Christmas tree, by the way. I hope you like the ornaments. Merry Christmas. Spread the word. Love you guys. See you soon. Deuces.